your hands together as we begin this evening's competition. We're going to start the show with the men's 63 kilogram section.
Come on, guys, make some noise in Poland.
Welcome, Alexander Baladin. Igor Starajilov.
3 kilogram semi-final.
Nearest myself. On the way we go, ladies and gentlemen, Slip and Baladin. On the way we go, winner.
On the way we go,
winner. Igor Starajilov. Laszlo Karazovi. Isurai Samanovic. And away we go! Inside, our winner, Laszlo Karanovic!
Now, the referee Keith Michelle calling the guys back to the table.
Ladies and gentlemen, then 70 kilo. And away we go! Deep inside! Driving down to that pad! And that's the winner! Ruslan Babayev
comes to Poland with a big reputation in the sport of professional arm wrestling.
He hails from Great Britain and is the 75 kilogram champion of his nation. Welcome the Birmingham Bullet, Craig Sandon.
The Bullet Sandons.
Ruslan Babayev. On the way we go. Huge hit from the Bullet. Ruslan Babayev of Ukraine. On the way we go. We are deep inside. Deep inside. And it's a reversal of fortune from Ukraine. Ruslan Babayev.
86 kilogram section,
hailing from USA. Can you please welcome the awesome Toddzilla, Todd Hutchins?
Earlier this year in Las Vegas, Nevada, he was the man that rock and rolled with John Brzezinski, and he took that pin.
Can you please welcome the Master Pascal Girard?
Pascal Girard. The men's 86 kilogram section, ladies and gentlemen.
Girard of Switzerland, on the way we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we slip and the strap will be applied. On the way we go, huge drive, but Pascal stops the match. This is turning into a war. Hutchins comes to collect, drives down. Drives down, and it's winner Todd Hutchins, USA. Toddzilla rampages in Poland, and he goes through to the final.
Ladies and gentlemen, we
welcome Jamshid Usmanov. Yevgeny Pavlenko.
This is the men's 95 kilogram section. The light heavyweights and an Amirov Vodka sponsored World Arm Wrestling Cup 2005.
Ow! On the way we go!
These are the biggest competitors from today's event.
Barney Usmanov
of all
Ultimate Arm Wrestling Las Vegas. Tremendously powerful individual. In 2003, in Ottawa, Canada, a ripple started in the world of arm wrestling because somebody dropped something very big in the pond. Ladies and gents, welcome, representing the United States of America. He is the former World Super Heavyweight Arm Wrestling Champion, Travis for Bajan!
This guy packs a punch.
Bajan from the USA. Farid Usmanov, Uzbekistan. Thunder and Lightning in the men's heavyweight section. Namiro Vodka, Arm Wrestling World, Uzbekistan. On the way we go, huge hit! They slip, and as we've seen so many times tonight, the strap will be applied.
This is the men's super heavyweight category. Over
Farid Usmanov. Huge hit again. We have a jump start, a warning. Bajan receives a warning that this guy packs a punch. On the way we go! We slip! We go. I believe that's one foul each, ladies and gentlemen. Bajan certainly on that foul for an elbow.
Misery.
On the way we go, once again, we hit into the hands. The strap will be applied. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide now, because the strap is going on.
Travis, Bajan
on the far side of the team. We want to see these guys get underway. Underway we go, huge hit! Bajan there staying tight, but it's Usman! With the men's 63 kilos, welcome Igor Sarajiha.
Table with no defeats,
welcome Victor Bratienka. Massive arms on this young man from Belarus. Igor Starozhilo of Russia, Victor Brashenka. Twice. We slip, ladies and gentlemen. Brashenka,
Starozhilo.
And away we go! We are deep inside! That's the winner! From Hungary, welcome Laszlo Kanarovic. He has no defeats throughout this afternoon's series of matches. Welcome Kazimurat Zolev of Russia. Kazimurat Zolev of Russia. Laszlo Kanarovic of Hungary.
He
has wrestled like he's in a different class throughout today. Look at the power of Zolev. The man from Russia just hangs on to that. We have a foul call on Laszlo. On the way we go. Kazimurat Zolev of World Cup 2005. First of all, this young man hails from Ukraine. He is a former European professional arm wrestling champion. Ruslan Babayev. Welcome from Russia. Arsen Liliev. Arsen Liliev of Russia with a dark hair on the far side of the table. On the way we go, we have an elbow foul. Ages of their career. And both men phenomenally powerful. On the way we go, Thunder match there. Ruslan Babayev trying to drive down. Liliev hanging on. And this one is a war, ladies and gentlemen. Arsen Liliev brings the match up to center.
Baba Yev holding there stays close with the shoulder. It's all about the movement in center. Ederman trying to gain leverage. This is Thunder and Lightning.
Ruslan Baba Yev driving down. And that's a winner. Ukraine. Ruslan. Ukraine! Ruslan Babayev with the win! He drives down Milayev 1-1 in Poland!
Awesome, Milayev came to the final with no defeats. He has won now at the hands of Ruslan Babayev. Reverse this, the man from Ukraine takes the advantage in round one. And away we go, massive hit, elbow foul called. Keith Michel, our referee, is calling a foul. Section final match, 1-1. Who's going to take it in Poland? We're in the straps. And away we go! Huge hit from the Russian. Awesome that they are trying to drive down, but look at the Ukrainian. Ruslan Babayev is driving forward with that shoulder. Awesome that they are on the pin, trying to take that down. He drives again, inches away. Winner!
Awesome! Awesome Milayev trying to drive down, but look at the Ukrainian. Ruslan Babayev is driving forward with that shoulder. Awesome Milayev in the pit trying to take that down. He drives again, inches away. Winner!
Takes that match. Girls. Representing the United States of America, welcome Todzilla, Todd Hudson. From the United States of America, fire in the eyes of the man from the US as he waits for his opponent. He is the reigning Ukraine national, reigning European, and reigning champion of the world. Welcome representing Ukraine, Rustam Babayev is the reigning champion of the Namirov World Cup. He's back in Poland to defend the title that he won last year. He faces Todzilla, Todd Hutchins of the USA. Todzilla, this guy is extremely powerful, but it's a massive.
This guy is extremely powerful,
but it's a massive hit. And look at the power from the man from Ukraine, Ruslan Babayev, with incredible speed. And let me tell you, he has no defeats. Welcome, Sandalev Solayev. Solayev, no defeats throughout this afternoon. The section, Namirov World Cup. Huge hit, Jackson, Usmanov.
Section, Namirov World Cup.
Takes the score to 1-1. It's the man from Uzbekistan with the win. He needs one more pin. Uzbekistan levels the score. It's 1-1.
It doesn't get any better. Jamshid Usmanov.
Huge hit again, but this time Zoya catches it. And the run. Blast it to the pad. It's Zambulat Soraya.
Yeah!
Ladies from CKM. Brings
in Uzbekistan, he is the 2004 champion of the world, Farid Usmanov!
Human representing Uzbekistan,
Ukraine. He has no defeats throughout today's competition. Only 20 years old, he is the Ukraine Super Heavyweight Champion. Put your hands together and welcome Andrei Pushka! Ukraine and Uzbekistan, Andrei Pushka, the Super Heavyweight Ukraine National Champion. Farid Usmanov is the World Champion of 100 kilograms. 2005. Underway we go, huge hit. We go into a Farid Usmanov, Andrei Pushka. Underway we go, we are deep inside. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in the hook. Namirov World Cup, it's showtime and we are deep, deep, deep inside. Thunder and lightning in the heavyweight final. Usmanov tries to reverse. He drives up the bicep. We are wrist to wrist, and this is all about the power. Usmanov! Uzbekistan! Oh! That one hits the pad. Farid Usmanov and Andrei Pushka, 1-1, they must wrestle again.